Hey everyone, in this video I will be showing you how to solve the error command not found mysql. So I am getting this error in my Mac when I run the command mysql hyphen u root hyphen p. The reason why we are getting this error is because we need to add our mysql folder path in .zshrc file. So after we do that, we won't be getting that error. And before getting into the solution, if you want to watch the entire tutorial how to download and install MySQL server along with Workbench in Mac, you can just click on the card that is appearing on top. Now let's get started with the solution. So now to check if that particular .zshrc file is there or not, just run the command ls space hyphen al and hit enter. So as you can see here, I am having this particular file already created. In case if you don't have this particular file, we can create it manually by using the touch command. So for that, you need to just run the command touch space dot zshrc. So if you do this, this particular file will be getting created. So now we need to open this particular file and we need to add the MySQL path to it. So to open this, it's simple. Rather than using the touch command, we just need to use open over here, open keyword, this file name and hit enter. And as you can see, this file is open now and I'm already having my flutter path added to it. So as you can see, it's flutter there. And here we need to also add our MySQL with the bin path to it. So now let's see how we can add our MySQL path over here. So for this, we need to also have a similar syntax like we have for flutter. So it's going to be export space path equals dollar, and within curly brackets it's going to be path in capital letters, and close the curly bracket and a colon. And after this, we need to paste our MySQL path. So I'll show you a easy way how you can get this path. Just click on outside on your desktop and press the keys command shift and G. So this will open this go to folder. Here you just need to type slash usr slash local and just click on OK. So this will open this particular folder, and here as you can see, we are having the MySQL along with the version that we have installed on our system. So you can just double click it, and here we will be having the bin folder, and just open bin. And now to get this particular path, what you can do is go to view and select show path bar, and here as you can see, we are getting the entire path. Simply you can right click on it and select copy bin as path name. Click it. Now go to our text file, which is the .zshrc, and here we can just paste this particular path, command and V. So this varies from person to person, so be careful when you are adding this, and the export E should be in small, so also change that. Yep, export should be in smaller case. So just double check that if you have added everything perfectly over here, pause the video and you can just add it. After this, just save it. So command yes, or you can just go here and do file save. That's it. Now we are done saving it. So we can just literally close all these folders and files, and also make sure that you close and open your terminal again. So I'll just close my terminal and open a new one. And this time also I will just run the same command, which is going to be MySQL space hyphen u space root space hyphen p and hit enter. And this time, as you can see, I am not getting any errors. Earlier we used to get an error. So here we need to enter the password of our MySQL. Remember, when installing, we set up a password, right? So we need to enter that particular password over here and not the password of your system. So I will just enter mine. So actually I'm typing now, but you can't see, like, it's not even showing what I'm typing or how many characters I'm typing. I'm done typing. I will just hit enter. And I'm getting the MySQL shell. Welcome to MySQL. We're having the connection ID, and here we can run MySQL queries. That's the video, guys. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI tools. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.